The FSX DPF cleaning system is the proven solution for preventing downtime, DPF failure, and unnecessary fuel costs. The system consists of four machines designed to test, clean, and diagnose all makes and models of DPFs and DOCs. Diesel soot is burned out of the filter during on-truck regeneration, but ash from lubricants and engine wear remain and will eventually destroy the filter. Over time, ash gets hardened like cement deep inside the cell channels. The only way to clean the hardened ash plugs is to attack them head-on with a massive amount of air volume. The FSX Trap Blaster uses our patented bi-directional air scanning technology to prolong the life of the DPF by cleaning each cell on both sides of the filter. The Trap Blaster addresses each cell individually with extreme airflow and high pressure. The lower air nozzle attacks the hardened ash head-on, causing it to break apart. The upper air nozzle blows out the loosened material. The FSX Trap Blaster is the only process that cleans both sides of the DPF. The Trap Blaster can be adjusted on the fly to focus clean on heavily loaded areas. Most DPFs are completely clean in 22 minutes. However, every DPF is different, and the visible cleaning process allows the operator to see when the cleaning is complete. If the DPF is internally damaged, particulate will be observed escaping out of the clean side of the filter in the first 2 minutes of cleaning. This diagnostic feature is exclusive to the Trap Blaster. The Trap Blaster accommodates all makes and models of DPFs and DOCs. With the included adapter ring sets and curved nozzles, even cone flange DPFs are easy to manage. Fingertip controls make filter adjustment easy for all shapes and sizes. Additional accessories are available for specialized applications. The Sootsucker Dust Collector is a two-stage filtration system housed with a primary and HEPA filter. The self-cleaning system prolongs the primary filter life, keeping maintenance costs low. The safe removal of soot and ash is made simple with the Sootsucker Quick Change Bucket System. The Trap Tester is the only industry standard airflow test bench to accurately evaluate DPF flow restriction. It mimics the airflow of a heavy-duty diesel engine and certifies the success of the cleaning. It also identifies filters that require thermal cleaning in the trap burner. Through research and development, FSX has established airflow standards that serve as baselines. Our baselines are published by part number for comparison to certify the level of recovery. Due to the effectiveness of the Trap Blaster, a thermal regeneration is only needed on about 1 out of every 8 DPFs. The FSX Trap Burner burns off any remaining soot deeply set in the ceramic cell walls. This process is carefully programmed to deliver just the right amount of heat at just the right amount of time without damaging the DPF. The FSX Trap Burner removes 100% of the soot. The FSX system is the only DPF cleaner to be independently approved by OEM engineering teams. It has been proven to save money for hundreds of dealers, fleets, and transit authorities throughout the world. Our DPF cleaning system has the best return on investment, making FSX the only solution to avoid unscheduled downtime, premature DPF failure, and runaway fuel costs. For questions or pricing, give us a call or visit us at fsxinc.com. We look forward to hearing from you.